All right, guys, go to BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing eBay break number 3. It's another 4 boxer contenders. Love some tenders. Now, this is number 3 that ended yesterday, 24 hours ago. For some reason, the same number posted twice. So check for the end date. And if you need a direct link, let me know. This will be number 3 that ended yesterday. Not just a few hours ago. Hey, let's do it up. Oh man, tired. Long day, and then like at the end of the day when I want to sit down and break at 10:30, the computer poops out again. Fan poops out. I'm like, ugh. So I'm running around town trying to get a new fan. La da 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 da. And first one, Gibson. Shelton Gibson. Did you see my nice Peyton Manning 9.5 with a 10 tie-dye 101 back there, sir? That is a nice one. This guy hits out of every break. Shadobia Awuzie. He is a third case standard. And we got Marcus Williams. Yep. All day. All the subs, 9.5, corners with a 9. It's a beaut. Cracked ice. Nice. For the Badgers, out of 23, Dare. Ogunbowale. Sick looking card. Wisconsin. What's up, Stepler? Some treasury going on after this. And the short prints on these. Artavis Scott. And we got Marvin Jones Jr. out of 99. And another auto. Syracuse. Amba. Edetawo. What in the world is with that name? Amba Edetawo. All right, one box down. might have to switch to a two box, but these are marathons. Ready for some Bowman on Wednesday. I'll have those PYT prices posted shortly. And snake drafts. Nice cards graded back. The Carlos Correa. A 101 Super Fracker. Got a 9.5 with a 10. Here we go. Devontae Freeman. We had his cracked ice in the last one. His cracked ice was real nice. And it looks like I got an auto here. LSU. And we got Jamal Adams. A name I could pronounce. And we got Adam Sheen. Carson Wentz. Damn, nice Trevor Knight. Out of 99. Cool card. A&M's been hitting some nice ones tonight. Michael Rector hitting again. Stack of this box. Redemption. Who's a redemption? It's the first redemption I remember seeing. Anybody big? De'Veon Smith. College Bowl ticket. Not a lot of redemptions in this. Not to toot their own horn. That's the only one I think I've seen. And next one. Sidney Jones. Alright, two more boxes. And we'll finish that treasury. We can do that filler, or we can close out those three individually. Alright, box three. Let's see what we got out of this one. I do like the six packs are nice. Get it done a little bit faster. Oh, nice. Ryan Switzer, North Carolina. Nice. OU printing plate. 1Z1. DeMarco Murray. Nice card. And boom, an auto right behind it. And that's Solomon Thomas. And next one we got Gerald Everett. Very nice plate. This guy hits every time. Chris Wormley. And we got Blake Jarwin. Oklahoma. Where's our cracked ice? Nice. Donnell Pumphrey. And that's very short print out of 15. 6 out of 15. Last box coming up. And then Leaf Treasury. Dual case. And that's a hit draft. for joining me late. Welcome. Got out a little bit late tonight. But we're going to bust some cases up. It's nice. Hitting the mail tomorrow. I may hit you up on a trade. A couple of pieces if you're interested. Let me know if you have any doubles you want to trade. No, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and bust that tonight for you guys. Can you find me that video with that team list? Find that in a sec. That's getting back to me by Pigeon. Slower than Pigeon. So I'll bust that tonight. Let me find that team list. But yeah, I got some treasury, man. If you're interested, I got a couple spots left. Two cases. These are pretty heavy. We got this guy again. Buda Baker. Nice Buda Baker. Damn. Jeremy Nichols. Cracked ice. That's a really nice cracked ice. Through these, yeah, just double checking. All right, last deck. And we got Sefo Lafu. Odell Beckham, LSU, out of 99. And Noah Brown. Ohio State's been hitting. Stack. We had D'Angelo Henderson. Nice card. Yeah, it'll probably be our last auto. Alabama. Ryan Anderson. And that concludes contenders. All right, so let me run back the recap real quick. And while I'm doing that, here's what I got for Treasury. So I got three spots straight up at 120, or I'm running a side filler. And I got side filler spots at 44. Top three walk away with the $120 spots, and I'll put the bottom eight or bottom. Let's see. If I go 21, at least everyone gets at least three teams. Yeah, so we'll do bottom eight at basketball. So top three get Treasury, and the rest get basketball. And we're pulling some nice stuff out of there. Some sweet jerseys. I bought about 24 new jerseys and helmets and stuff for the baby tees. So you're going to see some nice stuff coming out of those. Barry Sanders, sick full-size helmet. Derrick Henry. Foley. And others. If you get an auto, yes, it'll come with the extras. But if you get no hits and just want the base shift, it's like $3 extra postage for the base, since I got free shipping on most of them. Shoot me an email with your team and what you like shipped, and I'll get you taken care of. What is Leaf Treasury? It is just the sickest thing on town. It's basically Rubber Leaf Vault. It's like Vault, but it's half a Vault. It's got five spots, five hits. So you got jerseys, you got helmets, you got 16 by 20s, you got cuts, you got graded cards. Okay, cool. Ryan Anderson. Noah Brown. Buda Baker. This is my favorite card from it, color-wise. McNichols there. Jones. Switzer. And Thomas. Everett. Warmly. Gibson. Nice, DeMarco Murray, 101 pretty plate. That was a nice one. Sky 15 and Jones. Smith. Adebi. Williams. Sheen. This was a real nice one. Trevor Knight. Adams. Beckham. And Pumphrey. And that concludes it. Oof.